So I avoided the railway strike here of Deutsche Bahn, the German railway company, by going here to Hamburg yesterday, or through my ICE. That fast train was delayed by 70 minutes, but at least I'm here. I stayed here one night and now I am almost here at Hamburg Airport, because I could go on foot from my room. Yeah, so that much of the first part of my journey.